Step 2. In your imagination, walk over to the screen and step into the film, experiencing the whole intelligent action from the perspective of doing it. See everything in vivid detail. This step will enhance the impact of the mental rehearsal. Step 3. Walk out of the screen and return to your seat. Then shrink the screen, which is still showing you doing what you desire to be doing, and swallow it. Imagine the film of you performing your intelligent action perfectly traveling through your body. When you have finished these 3 steps, which should take fewer than 5 minutes, open your eyes and get on with your day. Exercise 4, finding time. Because there are only so many waking hours in a day, Tony Robbins' no extra time, net tasks, is a useful tool to help you make the most of them. For example, if you spend an hour in traffic every day, why not use that time to listen to some audio for work or a personal development podcast? Not sure of what to listen to? Mine is called Make It Happen with Will Polston. You could read while you're on the treadmill at the gym. Take the train to work meetings rather than driving so you can work on important projects. Make phone calls on hands-free in the car and do your affirmations or breathing exercises in the shower. Come up with 5 no extra time tasks that you can incorporate into your day. Summary. This chapter has shown you the importance of creating good habits and keeping them. Let's recap what you have learned. The habit loop is made up of 3 elements. The trigger tells our brain to go into automatic mode and which habit to use. The routine is the habit itself, which can be physical, mental, or emotional. And the reward alerts our brain as to whether the habit is one that may serve us in the future. You can use the habit loop proactively to embed new habits. You can also learn to recognize what triggers the habits you want to eliminate from your life.